soul house once to my children, the soul house once to my wife. The soul house was home and comfort as we fought the storm could lie. The soul house was the rank of the laughter. The soul house heard many shouts. Now she trembles in the darkness when the night wind walks about. Ain't they gonna need this house no longer? Ain't they gonna need this house no more?
Ain't got time to fix the shingles. Ain't got time to fix the floor. Ain't got time to oil the hinges. No more than the window pane. Ain't they gonna need this house no longer? I'm getting ready to say.
This old house is a getting shaggy. This old house is a getting old. This old house lets in the rain, and this old house lets in the cold. On my knees I'm a getting chilly, but I feel no fear of pain. Cause I see an angel peeking through a broken window pane. Ain't they gonna need this house no longer? Ain't they gonna need this house no more?
Ain't got time. Ain't got time.
And he don't know I'm gonna leave. Tells me to wake up by the fireplace and he'd sit there and howl and grieve. But my hunting day's over, I ain't gonna hunt the coon no more. He will hunt down in the chat when the wind blew down the door. I ain't gonna need this house no longer. I ain't gonna need this house no more.
He ain't got time to fix the shingles. He ain't got time to fix the floor. He ain't got time to blow the hinges or to bend the window pane. I ain't gonna need this house no longer.
To the Ryman Auditorium in Music City, USA, Nashville, Tennessee, for the final farewell celebration of one of America's most beloved quartets, the Cathedrals. Featuring the Cathedrals, Ernie Haas, Scott Fowler, Roger Bennett, Glenn Payne, and George Younts. And featuring some of their very special friends, including the Oak Ridge Boys, the Stadler Brothers, Sandy Patty, Bill Gaither, Jake Hess, James Blackwood, Guy Penrod, and many more. Stick around for a very special evening you'll not soon forget.
Why not? And welcome to the historic Ryman Auditorium, where we're here tonight to celebrate 40 faithful years in the field of gospel music with the classic Cathedrals. Welcome them, ladies and gentlemen, the Cathedrals.
Once I was singing in sand, my soul was troubled within. A ladder was sent down to heaven. After my sins were forgiven, started out for higher ground. They climbed the ladder around the wall. Well, I'm climbing higher and higher, and I won't come down. The first round was regeneration,
still climbing.
The second,
justification,
still finding.
The third, a happy confession,
still finding.
And then the Holy Ghost took possession,
still finding.
The next round was great tribulation,
still finding.
Did your soul a glorification,
still finding.
Climbing high and higher,
oh, come down.
I've got a path and a pass, the sun, moon, and stars. Neptune and Mars. I'll bid farewell to this whole house of clay, and then we'll go around in a milky white way.
First heaven,
I'm climbing round my round.
Second heaven,
I'm so high, I'll never come
down. Oh Lord,
still climbing round my round. I'm climbing for higher ground. Well, 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 well. Got the kind of a past, the sun, moon, and stars.
Bless his heart, he woke up. What a thrill for us, ladies and gentlemen. When TNN said they would do this for us and Gaither, we said we were thrilled. And we said we'd like to have some people that we loved here. And man, did they ever do that. I look at all the audience here, all these people, we can call them by your first name. And you just overwhelm us with your hospitality. Thank you for coming. From the bottom of our heart, thank you for coming, ladies and gentlemen. We appreciate that. Hannah, I know you're glad to see the old man again. Thank you. I got to tell you this. His wife, and since he's here tonight, his wife invited some people over for the last part of the week a couple of weeks ago. She invited them the first of the week for the last part of the week. Well, in the middle of the week, she started feeling bad. And she's wondering how, saying, maybe I should have waited. Maybe I should call them, tell them not to come. Well, she didn't call. They came at the end of the week, about 15 of them, sat down for dinner. And how was Marla?
She's 7 years old.
So they asked Marla to pray. She leaned over to Glenn. She said, what will I say? Glenn said, just say what your grandma says. She bowed her head and said, dear Lord, why did I invite these people over here? Here, I want you to listen to a song a little bit different than anything we'll do tonight. Roger Bennett wrote this song in 1978.
I was about to give up on it.
He finally got enough money to have us.